Quanto è stata importante la scoperta del futurismo italiano nel presentare la sua opera e anche il movimento Fluxus?
I'm just feeling the injustice of some group of artists who did not get the right amount of attention. But I was not influenced by the futuristic kind of painting because I have a very different kind of thing that I'm doing.
Flauner e Dust hanno presentato il progetto editoriale Dream. L'ha visto? Cosa ne pensa?
I love them. It's beautiful. And I think that Luis Bonotto did an incredible job of it. What he did was first put the word dream as a statement of my mind in many cities in Italy. And I think that really helped people because, you know, the dream is lost now. So that we have to bring back dream. And then he made it in the box, it's great.
Lei è un po' cittadina del mondo, in qualsiasi paese la riconoscono, però ha un rapporto privilegiato con l'Italia. Che cosa la colpisce dell'Italia?
I think that what you love is beauty. Beauty is what you love. And I think that there's so many beautiful things here for me. For me it is an incredible nourishment. An incredible way of getting inspiration.